Welcome back to the channel. Once again, we're going to explore some Chuck Berry, and today we're going to do You Can't Catch Me. It's very simple. It has a couple of cool little tricks in it, but there's no solo. It's just all rhythm with one little lick. And that intro lick is... So broken down, it's in G. We've got this cool little lick here. So I'm up here on the 10th fret, fingering this with my first finger, and I'm on the B string on the 11th fret, and I bend it, and it goes, gets that pretty little sound. And it's going from there to this G chord here, and there's a cool little rhythm trick that he does here with his right hand, and it sounds like he's going da-da-da-da, but he's not really doing that. He's skipping across the strings like this. That's the intro right there, and he goes to the turnaround, which is a D7 in this position right here. So the intro would be... Then the first verse comes in, and he's just playing a ninth chord, a G ninth chord, and only three notes of it. And it's on the snare beat, so it's... Interesting thing about this song is every verse he extends how long he stays on that G chord, and by the third verse it goes on for about 30 minutes, not really, but it goes on for a really long time. The man could fit a lot of words into his songs, so I recommend, if you want to learn the arrangement on this, is to play along with the Chuck recording. There is one on YouTube with him playing live without on an Alan Freed show, so it's pretty cool. So that's pretty much all there is to it. The very last time it goes to the chorus, You Can't Catch Me, he does the actual drop down from the D to the C. So it's you. And that's the entire song. Let's hear it with Jim. We don't have a piano player. We don't have Johnny Johnson with us. So I'm going to have Jim kind of hold down the rhythm there, what kind of what Johnny Johnson was doing. And I'm going to play Chuck's part up here. Let's check it out. Just imagine. Boom, chat, boom, 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 boom. One, two, three.
Thank you. Paul, the sun is setting on yet another Chuck Berry masterpiece. Thank you so much.
Well, you can probably catch me these days because I'm not as fast as I used to be.
That's it. Like and subscribe. We'll see you next time. And there's always more Chuck.
One more time. Come on. Playing guitar is fun.
Playing guitar is fun.